I caught the 203 flight out of Nashville, a country girl who'd never been around, just searching for a better way of living, not knowing city sights would drag me down. The first town where I stopped, I met a hippie. So willingly he showed me over town. Well, like a fool, I bought the line he sold me, not knowing I would soon be prison-bound. He taught me how to deal the cards and shuffle. He taught me how to drink the red, red wine. He taught me how to peddle marijuana. But he didn't teach me how to serve my time. Now here I am behind these bars in prison. 9 years of it, but one more and a day. Then I'll catch flight 203 back to Nashville. This country girl is going home to stay. This country girl's going home to stay.